self-reliance is a really strong concept, that everything by themselves, or if cannot, they want their family to help rather than seek the support from the community. But then when I explain to them that, yeah, we still need you to do the things if you can, and also to help your family because that's the best care you feel, right? And we can add additional hands to help you, to support you and your family members, because sometimes that when family members don't know whether they have to give you more pain pills or reduce it, when they don't know, it's really difficult for them and also very difficult for the family member to see you suffering. So I would suggest them that, hey, you still do the things, your family take care of you, but we want to bring in the nurses or the home support worker, so that additional support to help you manage the symptom and make you feel more comfortable and your family more comfortable. And also have a bit of the relief for your family members, because the patients also don't want their family members suffer. So when you help them to see that actually if you receive the home care nursing support or the home support worker help, maybe your husband can have a break to go out for a coffee. So in that way, they will feel better that, I'm happy to have the home care nursing and the home support worker visiting them.